Russia. There is a place, there's a joke in the football league. This place is known as Deadwood Park. But there's a team called Sadburn Rovers. Well, there's a team called Sadburn Rovers. We proud pirates finish higher than you. Rovers almost got relegated from the championship in 2012-13. Team run by the bankies, where they keep sacking their managers. They made Blackburn Rovers into Sadburn Rovers. There's a team called Sadburn Rovers. Oh, there's a team called Sadburn Rovers. We proud pirates, when you're tired of you. The Sadburn Rovers almost got relegated from the championship in 2012-13. We proud pirates, away bye-bye to you. And Sadburn Rovers get relegated. It will be hilarious that they get relegated. Sadburn Rovers! Well, there's a team called Sadburn Rovers. Well, there's a team called Sadburn Rovers. We proud pirates, and you're shyer than you. Almost got relegated from the championship in 2012-13. Now this is for those that criticize us pirates. Sadburn fans need psychiatrists, because they suffer from the illusions of grandeur. And some of you knee sectioning under the Mental Health Act. I'll do that again. Sadburn Rovers fans knee psychiatrists. That's some, because they suffer from the illusions of grandeur. And some of you knee sectioning under the Mental Health Act, because you think, therefore I am. There's a team called Sadburn Rovers. There's a team called Sadburn Rovers. We proud pirates finish higher than you. Sadburn Rovers almost got relegated from the championship in season 2012-13. Sadburn Rovers are like Monty Patton's parrots, as dead parrots. Their team is pushing up the daisies. It will be better if Deadwood Park became a prop park for Morrison's, a supermarket. Like Monty Patton's dead parrots, their team will be pushing up the daisies. It will be better if Deborah Pop became a car park for Morrison's, and the Benkies sell it. For there's a team called Sadburn Rovers. For there's a team called Sadburn Rovers. We proud pirates finish higher than you. the championship in season 2012-13. I hope you get to meet the Claret's Dream. Well, Blackburn Rovers, we're gonna say goodbye to you. Blackburn Rovers will buy a fare to the grounds you'll go to.